Got him! Ah!
I need some oil.
Now is when matters get complicated. I must breach the barrier to ward off the creature. You have to lure it in front of me, Sarah. Do you understand? Once it goes after you, I need you to guide it towards me.
That's what I've been doing. So where's this final glyph?
Only one glyph left to find.
Where is the final glyph?
The glyph is near. I'm sure of it.
Of course it is. Okay.
Let's go, Sarah. It's over.
Do you hear something? I can hear him. He calls me.
Sarah! No!
Algernon. My old friend. It's too late.
Sarah? Fucking stop. Sarah. Sarah. You fool. Sarah, you fucking fool.
Why did she do it? Damn it.
Did our guest enjoy our hospitality?
Let me out of here.
I'm warning you, Pierce. I want a short and clear-cut confession. Do you admit your guilt in the case brought before you?
You don't have any idea what's happening on this damn island.
Chief West, we got a problem.
Damn it, not now. What is it this time?
Captain Fitzroy, Chief. Some guys have ransacked Roy's bar. They went berserk, attacked the patrons, smashed the place up. It's chaos.
This is only the beginning. Let me out.
Let's go take a look. Tell Sullivan and Marshall to keep this one nice and warm till I get back.
Are you stupid?
Fucking...
Don't you understand?
I'm gonna pour scalding hot cocoa down your pants, bitch.
Those goddamn idiots.
Okay, then. What? Oh, yeah, you're back in the dream world with Cthulhu.
Truth Seeker.
No, with the Leviathan.
I find you again. promised, I come back to reiterate the offer of truth. As your mind expands and finally understands the true nature of the world, your perceptions change. Are you ready to see your world and the ones that live in it as they truly are?
What? I'm so confused.
Come, truth seeker. Follow the path of the ultimate truth.
Fighters, survivors. I never would have thought you so naive. It's all your fault. You could have stopped this whole thing. Your army buddies, the villagers, me. We're all in danger, as long as you're alive.
Oh.
I can't go to sleep. Keep having the same dream. Or should I say nightmare? The pain in my chest as if I was being skewered. Darkness, cold, silence. Then I wake up in the hospital bed alive. Whispers in my mind. I keep hearing it, and I don't know how long I'll be able to resist.
Oh, cool. The painting of Edward. Doom, apparently.
It may have been written for both of us, but I will fight for what is right.
Dom, what happened?
Come, you'll want to hear what these two Egypts have to say.
This better be interesting.
Seems like someone decided to grant you your deepest wish.
A mutiny?
Worse. They killed Chief West.
What?
And left his body in one of our warehouses.
You're kidding.
They're all yours.
Which one of you is dumb enough to kill a cop and throw him on my doorstep?
We don't know nothing.
The dead body in my warehouse disagrees.
We swear, miss, it's not us.
I don't have time for this. Spill it.
We've got nothing to do with it.